was going to have so much intrigue to it. The Oilers a cup favorite for many. How the Oilers will respond tonight is something many are waiting eagerly to see. And as for the Canucks, can they keep the Rick Tocchet game plan going for a second straight game against McDavid and Draisaitl? As this one is officially underway, and glad to have all of Canada along with us here. As a chance for the Oilers, denied by DeSmith. Zach Hyman and Ryan Nugent-Hopkins on the prowl right off the hop. Here now is Ryan Nugent-Hopkins digging for that puck. Ian Cole picks it up, tried to get it out of the zone. He was unable to do so. CeCe, a pass over to Darnell Nurse. He shoots. It's right in front. DeSmith is there, and it stayed out. Draisaitl denied the puck almost near the line. No, it's in the net.
It started right off the faceoff with a little battle between Miller and Draisaitl, and they just continue to bash away at this puck. DeSmith with some awesome saves in this sequence. I mean, he kept the puck out of his net, flopping around all over the place. And then finally, it's Draisaitl that taps it home on the doorstep for a 1-0 lead.
Evan Bouchard gives it away. Here's JT Miller shorthanded. He waits. Looking for Joshua. Joshua eventually gets it and now just plays it to an open corner. Oilers having to be careful there as the Canucks scored the second most shorthanded goals last season. 15, second just to the Oilers, who had 18 of their own. Here's Draisaitl now. Over to Bouchard. From up top to McDavid. He's creeping up. McDavid's pass. Draisaitl, one-timer. DeSmith got just enough. Here's Draisaitl once again. Bouchard, slapper, missed on the, sent it out of the zone himself. The Oilers completing a change. Quinn Hughes now, stopping in neutral ice. Besser dumps it in, racing to it is Miller, a shot from Pettersson. That's off target. Besser, cross ice feed was momentarily knocked down by Brown. Here's Hughes. Miller gets it back to Pettersson. Now Hughes has it again. Hughes shooting, and the Canucks score! Tipped home by Andre Kuzmenko, and that's his first of the season. This game is tied at one apiece.
Well, it just goes to show you how important discipline is with these two teams. These two power plays can snap that puck around, and it's Kuzmenko playing in front with a great redirection. Nice little sauce pass to find Pettersson. Quinn Hughes again finds his way to the middle, and this is something he's looking to do a little more this year. Let that shot go. Has traffic in front. Perfect tip. Beats Stuart Skinner and ties this game.
And Kuzmenko, 39 goals last season. Cycling it. Lafferty takes it. Pokes it back to the point. Myers delivering ahead. Hoglander behind the Oilers. That Hoglander skips away. Besser shoots. They score. Niels Hoglander tips it home, and the Canucks take the lead late in the first.
Great shift again by the Miller line. Both there, hem Edmonton in. Physical hard shift. Draisaitl, Miller go at it again. He puts this puck around, and it's Besser that just skates right into it. And he gets it to the net. Hoglander standing in front with a backhand tip similar to the first goal by Kuzmenko. Get to the front net screen. The goaltender, Stuart Skinner, he's thinking it's going to hit him high in the shoulder. Deflected down into the net. 2-1 Vancouver. All off the forecheck and cycle.
30-26 to go now, and it seems doable given how refreshed he looked in the season opener and does again tonight.
Scott, it was really nice to see how knocked off the puck. Noah Juulsen has it, gave it away. Draisaitl has it, he's got room. Draisaitl walking in, backhand shot. DeSmith was there, they're still looking for it. It's in front at the top of the crease, but David scores! The Oilers captain with his first of the season. It's a power play marker, and this game is tied at two.
And the patience of Draisaitl here takes it to the back end. I think he was looking back door, goes down actually into Ian Cole, who laid down, but stay in the scramble. Similar to the first goal for Edmonton.
It's Kuzmenko as Skinner got his right arm on that. Vogel trying to get that puck out. Fired near the net. A good stop from Skinner in tight on Garland. Kuzmenko that puck up and Fogo gets it out of the Oilers zone. Connor McDavid extending his current point streak against the Canucks to 17 games now. 36 points during that 17 game stretch. And here is Connor, here is Warren Fogle, pardon me, as the puck comes all the way over now. 2-on-0 for the Canucks all of a sudden. Pettersson, a pass, a shot, and a goal from Stanika, and the Canucks regain the lead just like that.
Darnell Nurse knows it too. As soon as that puck turns around, they're off to the races. Great job by Pettersson to take the middle line, denying Nurse of any lane to try and disrupt, and then puts the backhand right to Slivnika, and he puts it back home between the pads of Stuart Skinner. And for Jack Stednica, got recalled, was sent down to the American Hockey League, recalled immediately back up into the season.
Starting it off, Bouchard gets it back to McDavid. He navigates through and hands it off to Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. Reversing to Bouchard. Bouchard to Nugent-Hopkins, who takes a look, moves up. Richard scores!
Tying the game once again. It's a laser by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins. So many different looks. Good job by him to draw Lafferty down. Find Bouchard, and this lane opens up. And instead of trying to force a pass again, uses the screen of Hronek and puts it far side. Pretty difficult for DeSmith to make this save. Perfect shot under the glove over the pad. 3-3.
Nugent-Hopkins from the middle to Bouchard. Evan Bouchard switches spots, hands it off. Nugent-Hopkins creeping up. Pass down low. Hyman spinning, firing, but wide. Dreisaitl now. Over to Nugent-Hopkins again. Bouchard, Rister, DeSmith the save. Rebound, Dreisaitl. Has that one go over top of the net. McDavid handing it off. Dreisaitl keeps, waits, trying to cut to the middle. It comes eventually to McDavid. Dreisaitl back on his feet. McDavid falls as well. All right, thank you, Scott. 20 minutes to go here in regulation. Game tied at 3 apiece. And a lot of intrigue in this second matchup of the season for both of these teams. Over to Nurse. He dumps it in. Ian Cole is there. Cole trying to poke at it. McDavid comes up with it. Couldn't get the shot away, though. And it's recovered quickly by the Canucks. Besser takes a look, gets to center ice. And he's going to head off on a change. Cody Ceci now to Connor Brown. This is Connor McDavid over the blue line. Brown takes that puck, tried to get it back to his defenseman. Cut off by Hoglander, coming in with speed. Lafferty driving to the net. He scores! A third period go-ahead goal. That is Sam Lafferty's first as a Vancouver Canuck, and it's 4-3.
He knows he's going to get hit. He knows he might get knocked down, but it's a nice outlet pass onto the tape from Hoglander, and he just tucks the shoulder, gets the shot away on a big man, Mattias Ekholm, playing his first game since last year. But great puck protection, that little move to kind of toe drag it to the inside, change the angle a little bit, and then take the shot as he chips it over the right pad of Stuart Skinner, and the Vancouver Canucks take the lead once again.
Holloway for Edmondson to the speedy McLeod, crossing the blue line, McLeod to Holloway, and a stop by DeSmith. Holloway. Over to Fogle, back to Holloway, parked behind the net, to the point, Bouchard. Clapper was blocked by Hoglander, and it's forced out of the Canucks zone. Here's Bouchard, quickly back into the zone. Are the Oilers? Holloway's shot blocked by Ian Cole, and that skips over top the glass. Gets the puck back for the Oilers. Dreisaitl waits, gets it back. Here's McDavid. DeSmith is there, the rebound available. Back onto the ice is Hronek. A minute to go now, it's 5-on-4. Dreisaitl waits, passes off. McDavid takes a look, one-timer from Hyman. Stopped by DeSmith. 4.1 seconds to go here. Faceoff victory for Edmonton. Can they get a shot on net? No, they cannot. The Canucks What a start for Vancouver to this season.